Midway and SMU quarterback Ben Hicks announced on Twitter that he will transfer and play his senior season in Arkansas. In three seasons, Hicks threw for a school record 9,081 yards and 71 touchdowns. He'll be reunited with Chad Morris and Joe Cranick, who coached him for 3 years at SMU. So best of luck to the former KCEN Gridiron Player of the Week. Best of luck next season. We'll be back after the break.